I honestly hope it isn't a sign of things to come.